Alright, a plus 14 mythic dungeon. Whew, my first one. It's gonna be some fun shit. Oh shit, gotta re-summon my pet. Wonderful. Pop the cool like a bomb. Alright, I'm focusing really hard, guys, so bear with me. That's why I'm not focusing on chat at all. Why? Why'd you move? So basically we get 40 something minutes to do this? Teaming, quaking, and fortified. Oh shit, I didn't even know what they do. I should have looked. Not easy, fam. Well, it's a fucking mythic dungeon, that's for sure. Oh, we plowed. We freaking plowed. There's a 50 coming right at your face. On. I'm focusing it now. Cool. Alright, so what do we got? Additional non-boss enemies are present through the dungeon. Periodically, all players emit a shockwave, inflicting damage and interrupting all nearby. Fuck that. And non-boss enemies have 20% more health and like 30%. That is gay. Plus 14, man. I doubt you guys want me to heal shit. Quickly top cools, because again mythic pluses, man, they're not that easy. My first one doing it, and I'm doing a plus 14. Why? I feel like I'm ready. I'm ready to skip levels 1 to 13 and skip right to 14, fam. Oh yeah, I got my freaking... I can pop that. I'm gonna summon so many imps and everything else. Oh god. Bubble. But for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. I am... currently... really busy. I'm not tuning into chat as much as I should be. Get my focus in, fam. Get my focus. This is how we're gonna end the stream, by the way, as well, with this dungeon. What are we rocking? Grid, shaman, kinda. Are we skipping shit? Alright, we skipping shit. Alright. I can't really do shit. Well, that was AIDS. Where are we going? Where are we going? Okay, so we're actually doing this legit. Fucking LOS shit. I got on cooldown, my soulstone is on. Love my ring though. Gonna get these Doom Guards out really fast, especially in a Mythic class. Alright, gonna pull that, thank you. Most people wouldn't take a Demonology Warlock, but hey, I'm a freaking genius. Fucking move, fuck you guys. Love it, gay. Why did I die? Priestess of misery. That shit. Might as well run back. Pull you, but better not pull you. You better not pull it. That's probably what it was that killed me, because I couldn't see where I was in a corner. I don't think, can I? My pro. They call me the Banishing Champ. So much unnecessary damage, man, in Mythic classes. I wanna fucking, do some shit. Alright, well, we pulled. My banish coming off? Oh shit. Fuck, more shit coming in. We're overwhelmed and we're about to get make fuck. All right, so it is this. All right, yeah, we definitely not. Where the fuck am I standing and shit? So I protect him. Fire is out. Fuck off. Coming to you. He cannot don't tell me they all reset. Blow off fucking. Fuck, I can't do anything. We're definitely not getting this then for guys. 10. Perfect. Stop moving backwards, you. Stop dying, dude. What the fuck's this healer doing? Can't even DPS.
Beware.
And we're done. It's this guy's retarded. Wait, I need repairs. Yeah, this guy. I feel like it's him. Shit. But that's gonna be AIDS. No way you can solo this, bro. They come anyways. Alright, Mythic Plus. Level 14 is not fun. I mean, it's fun because it's my first mythic, but yeah. You definitely ain't getting no three chests over here, fam. That's okay. I just want to get it done. Stay sped out because we are gonna get rooted. Like that, we're about to just get moved. Boss time. Or is it? That's gotta be annoying for freaking demonology warlocks all across the world, man. That was actually great by the team, by the squad. Dang. That is annoying. Which one is it? Quaking. Hella annoying. That hop, though. That hop. MC. How long do we get for two check? Same guy saying sorry all the goddamn. Fuck off. Stop moving. I must ran into that. Bus, man. Get this thing dead. Alright, well, someone pulled the next one. Let's get into these fucking heals. I need them heals. Thanks for moving healer this time. Healing a warlock in freaking mythics, man, that's gotta be hell. It's just like impossible to get rid of it. That could have been my trinket. That like could have been a trinket. Alright, time's up. Your keystone will not be upgraded. However, you still receive 2 best by completing. I don't care. I don't have a keystone anyways. Everybody a fuck. I can't get over there, bro. Like, what is he doing? Where the fuck is this dude? Just does not want to heal, does he? Fuck, this healer, man. Dumb. Oh wait, just in case. Thank you. Two more to go. What the four, bro? I bet it's here, no? Oh yeah. Better to get fucked. Can I get a, like, actual heal? Damn. Hey. That wasn't bad. Go up. Oh no, this is the other one. Well, I'm gonna have to force myself to go grab that later. I'm just stupid. I'm dying to the same shit over and over. Why you went in there, I don't know. Fuck off. Oh, you douches. Let me get my item. Why can't I get it? Good. That blows.
Someone has made quite a mess down here. It has been too long since we purged these catacombs of refuse. It appears we have a rat infestation. Survive for 10,000 years just to fall to a swarm of rats. Nightwell's glorious power! I am Nightborn!
Here we go. Waiting on a new tank. Are you cunt dying? I mean, can we fucking move?
Enough! You little beasts are getting out of hand.
Yes.
The Grand Magistrates will have your heads for this.
A lot of artifact power, bro.